At some point, early on the morning of June 17, 2009, just before dawn, I let my dog Checkers out, and he wandered a bit too far away from me, and beneath the roaring of the fans that kept us cool through the night, and at some distance, a pack of heathen dogs, or wild coyotes, lynched him down, 3-4-1. And I didn't hear his calls for help. And they killed him. This is that story.
Checkers! Checks! Well, I've only been here for 2 days. Let my dog out this morning to use the bathroom, and I hadn't seen him back. Checkers! What the hell is that? Check! Well, there's definitely, some dogs definitely jumped him, several of them. There's a big circle here where they scrapped him. Must have been this morning, early. I've been hunting him for a little while, but they got him. They killed my dog.
The hellhounds of Redford have murdered my friend.
Checkers, the best dog in the world. Truly, the world is a shithole. Desert of Redford, claim my dog.
Thank you. Well, Chiggs, I'm sorry you didn't make it longer out here. I'm sorry I wasn't a better master to you. There'll never be another one like you. And more people than just me know that. Goodbye, my friend. Adios.